I'm going to keep this simple. I got a job for you. I know that you're trying to hang low after the debacle in Anchorage. What's more personal, more messy? You're the only specialist I know who's off the network. Anyways, I can't give you any more details here. We need to speak in person. Meet me at my cabin out on the island. Also, you're going to have to hike in. So just leave your car at the diner. We're going to want to avoid anyone seeing you near me until this blows over. Okay? Get out here, and I'll see you soon.
Oh man, I'm too old for this shit. Come on, why is this locked? Gotta be a spare key around here somewhere. Hello? Anybody here? Something I can use to open this door. This should work. Jesus Christ, Donnie, what have you done?
I don't know what the fuck happened. They lost their fucking minds. Tommy, Vito, both of them. They tried to fucking kill me. Jerk! There's something wrong with me too. I fucking locked Vito in the shit. I killed Tommy. Don't go looking.
Oh,